Excuse me. What's up, y'all? I'm Corny.
Shunny right here. You know, it's just a start to iOS 6, and I just thought we could take you through it real quick.
Yeah, it's Review 21. If you didn't know, now you know.
Yes, don't mind my case. I ate Doritos and I, you know, fuck it.
Yeah, like Shunny said, we just installed iOS 6. Mine is installing right now, so I'm not going to put on the camera. But yeah. This is Shunny iPod, fourth generation. So we just going to show you how...
Yes, and you can see in front, it's the Review 21 studio, you know, where we do our videos, which we did yesterday, two videos, NBA Delayed and Dead Out of Riptide.
Yeah, just get started with the setup, though.
Yes. Now, it says iOS 6 has a whole bunch of different languages down there. You got your Dutch, you got your Espanol, you got your Chinese, whatever you want to go with. All right, now, put my password in. Can't even see it. All right, I'm going to go DTV. Oh, shit. Excuse the language. DTV. There we go.
Which is locked.
Use Wi-Fi. Continue. Let's continue with that. Enable. Next. App sign in. Password.
Make sure you subscribe. I don't know if this will go to the blog channel or the YouTube one channel, but subscribe to both channels either way.
Yep. We'll agree. You know, nobody ever reads that stuff. Watch the episode of South Park. Maybe want to read everything, huh? Gotta take a little sip. I'm a little thirsty.
Wow. He really gonna drink on camera. Play that. Hey.
It's water, by the way. Had to refill it. Start using the iPod Touch, and then you go.
The YouTube is removed from it.
Yes, the YouTube, it came with it. It's removed. Corny lied about the battery life thing, but it's all right. Did you see the passbook? Let's get into that real quick, see what's good with it. You can see me in the back, look crazy. I will show my face, but, you know, my hair's not looking right. The passbook is about... tickets to movies, coupons, store cards, boarding passes we going somewhere on a flight.
Yeah. Go to the App Store.
Yeah, let's go to the App Store, see what's good with this.
I think that's App Store right here.
Yeah, I know it's App Store right here. Cannot connect to iTunes. Don't know why. But you can see at the bottom it changed it. Color is now a solid black. It's white. I don't know why I keep saying that. iTunes.
They changed. It's just a little features, you know what I mean?
It looks just like the one on the computer.
It looks gorgeous.
Yeah, it does. Let's see the downloads and purchase. No, and I don't buy anything off iTunes, you know. I don't know why. I'd just rather get my music for free.
Yeah, who buys music nowadays anyway? Except if you buy an album, a Fortune album. Shawnee put a couple months back, July 4th, which is a great album, by the way. I'm going to pick this album up, Kanye West, Cool Summer.
This looks good, great. So album came out already? And now you can listen, you can preview it, you can go back and look at all this other cool stuff.
You're not doing it, but,
yeah, it's great, too, but, what up, man? Sideways. There you go, full screen. Loaded up my videos. E21, you know. You see the bar at the bottom is going. I can easily put it back with a tap of a button. Oh, damn it. Right there, it's back. See? Let me go back. Don't want to watch that. But, that's a Safari. You see the settings.
Go to your photos.
Chrome is nice. Yeah, let's take a look at the camera. Look at the camera, man.
Change it up.
Oh, it's nice. Looks great. See this photo. I heard about the paranormal feature. Damn, I don't think we got it. I don't want to show my fucking face.
What do you want in your photos? See if you can share it to like Facebook.
Right. See, I got this photo, this unreleased photo of me. You know, it's just. It's gonna happen. Oh, look at this. It's nice. You got photo stream over here. Let's see. Let's take a look at that photo stream. To, send it to the little Kwani.
Send to Kwani. Well, you go send it to Daquan Spencer. He's about to say, but.
Yeah, I might as well just send it to you. Name photo stream. Your boy. Don't want on a public website.
Yeah, because you're just that ugly.
Yeah, well, there we go. Let's see. I don't know. His is installing right now.
Yep.
But this is the iOS 6. Looks great.
So if you don't believe me, I'll show you right now.
This is wallpaper. This is nice. This is not a regular vlog. We just decided to do this instead of putting it on the View Twins 1.
It is some stuff.
So put on View Twins 1, we just did this. Where the hell is the App Store? I'm trying to get this damn thing to work so I can show you. There we go. Ow. Working. Alright, let's download an app. It's any app. Oh damn, it's just $1. I'm not paying for that.
Street Fighter 4?
Now when you download an app, it'll kick you out of the iTunes, I mean the App Store. Oh, you know the damn password. I'm not hiding it from you. It'll kick you out of the App Store.
That's it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's downloading. See? I'm happy about that, because I got tired of and kicked out of the App Store.
Now the biggest feature in this is Maps. You can look at that.
And you have 5 different buttons down there.
Go to Grandpa House.
Grandpa House. I'm not going to Grandpa House. I'm not going to put the address in. Don't know why I just did that. Where is Maps? I know I'm... Whatever, I'll put it in this damn folder.
Put the address in the hiding. You know, do that right.
Well, this is a Radio Shack address, so I might as well just see that. I don't even know how to work with the Max.
Go, I think it's 3D on the bottom left. Something like that.
This?
Yeah.
That looks nice.
There's something else where it shows the building. I don't know how to work this. Yeah.
What the hell is this? Print, drop, pin. What's nice? I wish we had Siri. Damn it. Play Dedication 4.
No match found.
Wow. Play songs by Lil Wayne.
Playing songs by Lil Wayne.
So we got. That's all we could do. That's why I'm picking up the 5th generation. Either next month or December.
Hey, what's up with y'all niggas?
It's actually Dedication 4. You need to go pick this up. Well, you don't have to pick it up. You need to download it. Actually, a good, mixtape. And there you go. That's what it says. Oh, look at that. Nice. Real nice. I wish you could put your own picture in there. Something like that. I don't have a picture for this damn thing, but. Let's take a look at the settings. Oh, look, the band up there. Yeah, I can see it. The band has turned a different color up there. It's blue. When I went to this app. Let's see. Lounge. I don't know if these are different. Everybody should be worried. Oh, look at that. Hey, I put that back. I made this ringtone with an app, and it's finally there. Yeah, that like late cap. I'm glad that's there. So now I can just record my own ringtone. That's good. Let's take a look at this privacy settings, bro. If I couldn't find it, there we go.
Smoke so much that smoke you got there.
You get the location apps. You can lock some of this stuff. I don't know.
Yo, follow me on Instagram at QUAMEYKNIGHT.
And mine is Sean Knight. That's HAWNYKNIGHT. I don't want this video to be too long. We're coming up on 12 minutes. Just wanted to show you guys a few stuff, a few things. I saw this stuff out, man. Put the music back on. We just gonna start like that. Alright, let's see. Alright, you can tap the tweet. Let's tap the tweet real quick. IOS 6.
Follow me on Twitter at QUAMEYK.
Mine is at Shawnee Knight. If you got Twitter, make sure you use the hashtag #U21.
Yeah, #U21 will retweet it and we'll follow you.
If you use the hashtag, yes, you will get a follow and you will get retweeted. I know it's not that big of a deal, but if you want more followers, just do it.
Yes. I was going to be in the description.
Yeah.
So, wrap it up, bro.
Yeah, I'm going to wrap it up. I really don't have that much apps, but iOS 6, it looks nice. It's great. I can call Old Navy today. But Facebook integration, I don't know where it's at. I don't know how to do that. How do you do that? Mm-hmm. It usually said tap the tweet. Tap to it. Post the status. Damn it. Don't want to go in there. But it looks great. I wish they would give us Siri. But it's all good. Maybe somebody have a jailbreak for it. But that's all for today.
Make sure you comment, rate, subscribe to this channel and to our other channel. Link is always going to be in the description. And
we love you guys.
Shout out to everybody who's supporting U21. We out of here. And if you didn't know, now you know. And until next time, we have U21. And you're not.